Hey there, guys. Do you like tobacco vanille, but you think the tobacco note is just too heavy in there and you need something to sweeten it up? Well, I'm that way. There's a lot of people too who say that tobacco vanille is a very vanilla fragrance. I do not agree with that at all. I don't get much, if any, vanilla out of that. To me, it's just pure tobacco. This stuff, on the other hand, is an incredible scent. Smells like tobacco vanille. It's a women's fragrance, but I rock this. This is Velvet Teddy by MAC. MAC Cosmetics, so they are pretty much a makeup company. If you're walking through a mall, I guarantee you've seen MAC stuff. And you got this stuff, which is incredible. So what does this open with? This has a huge hit of honey. It's the same kind of honey vibe that you get from 1820 Man-Made. Man-Made Spirits, if you ever smelt that. I'm pretty sure I did a review on that and posted that. Go check that out. Really great fragrance. I love that fragrance. So that's what you get from the opening of this. So a huge hit of honey. That honey then turns into the dry down pretty much of tobacco vanille. So you get this nice hit of tobacco mixed with a little tiny bit of vanilla. And then the honey too, which kind of settles it out. Makes this a little more feminine, a lot sweeter. But I think if you're a guy, you can pull this off. I love this stuff. This is a fragrance I haven't gotten any compliments with. I just started wearing this. Massive shout out to my girlfriend too for giving me this bottle. It's actually hers, but she's kind of letting me wear it whenever I want, right? And it's at my place now, which is nice. But this is great. But yeah, definitely. Pretty much, if you've smelt tobacco vanille, imagine tobacco vanille mixed with the honey note from Man-Made Spirits. That's what you get from this. This is incredible, guys. This is just such a great scent. This lasts so long to me, too. And, you know, I think it's worth it, guys. Especially if you don't want to fork out the money for an actual bottle of tobacco vanille, because that is expensive. Go get this stuff. Pretty cheap. You can find this for like 40, 50 bucks online if you look hard enough. But yeah, MAC Cosmetics. Velvet Teddy. Also known to parfum, so lasts a long time. For me, longevity wise, I'm getting around 11 to 14 hours out of this. Depends on how heavy I spray this, but yeah, really great scent. If you can get past that it's a women's fragrance and you want to rock it, you like tobacco vanille, I would highly recommend it. So there you go, Velvet Teddy by MAC. Thank you guys for watching.